Hey guys, so for this step, what we're going to do is we are going to go over this Venom slime that I have. I got this from, I think, Walgreens. This isn't like a review or anything. This is just me looking at something that I thought was fun. So what we have is we have a Venom head here, and it's actually hollow, so it's supposed to actually suck up the slime. And for the slime, it's actually like this metallic-y, silvery color. I know it's kind of hard to see, but let's just see what happens. So I'm going to try to get it out. Okay, let's see. Okay, so you're supposed to be able to suck this up. It's actually got a lot of activator because it's really slimy right now. Kind of gross. But let's see what can happen. Okay, let's squeeze the head, put it in the slime, just let go. It's not really taking it. Okay, now it's actually sucking it up. That's kind of cool. It's all over him. Knock that in there. Okay, what it's supposed to be able to do is also throw it up. So let's try that. Oh, his whole body is actually hollow. Maybe I'll get some more slime. This is actually the hardest part, trying to get him to suck it up, because his head won't actually try to get it. Okay, there we go. We got some of it. Okay, now I'm going to try to get it all in his head so I can get it out. Yeah, that's gross. I kind of wish it came out a little bit more stretchier, kind of like how it went in, but that's actually pretty cool. Oh yeah, I'm just listening to Kids Bop right now on YouTube. I don't have any rights to music, just listening to it. It's like just hanging out his mouth. Kind of like the actual Venom movie. Let's try to get it out. That wasn't fun. Oh well. Let's play with the slime for a little bit. I like the color of it. Kind of gets more transparent when you stretch it out. Kind of picking it up through my nails, and it's not really getting stuck in anything. So that's pretty cool. Most of the time, the slime gets all stuck up on my hand and in between my fingers and in my nails. But this one has like the perfect consistency. Well, that's fun. Maybe in the next video, I'll try to get it to swallow all of it. All right, see you guys next time.